Meek Billy ain't the only monster climbing out of Philly. And I ain't talking Beanie Siegel, Big Willie, nor Gilly. Now I'm talking about the bull clip. Nigga, y'all silly. What's a past young baby, but I rep North Philly. Hutchinson and Somerset, where I spent my summers at. Winners at Girard College, that's where I acquired knowledge. Till I got kicked out it. Meek was probably popping willies right the fuck up outside it. No snotty, for we even know about him. But back to my life before the high life and highlights. Went to Elverson and then Kappa. Another good school, but got kicked out of that one. Then got sent to William Penn, I heard that was a bad one. I wouldn't know, I didn't go, escaped out of that one. Marine Corps recruiter came through and they grabbed him. With no GED, niggas thought they was drafting. I'm laughing. Ticket out the hood, damn right I had to grab one. I couldn't play ball and back then I wasn't rapping, a trapping. Clinton was in office, didn't think that war would happen. But Bush took over, had Marines and soldiers clapping. My dreams of retiring a Marine ship shattered. Came back to the streets, didn't think that life mattered. Fucking with them drugs and them drinks quite badly. Arguing with my mama, fist fights with my daddy. Then they kicked me out cause them niggas wasn't having it. Flew to the birds with this bird who had my baby. Fucked around and wife shorty made her my old lady. Then I lost my mama and a nigga went crazy. Linked up with my homies from Marine Corps and the Navy. Had my last drink, went to rehab for my family. Now I'm doing this and I'm letting niggas have it. So put me on your list as a motherfucking savage. I rip and beat the bitch, motherfucker, what's happening? Huh? Motherfucker, what's happening?